The job market right now for automotive service technicians is booming. There's so many opportunities out there because there's lack of technicians. Any one of our students right now could go out and find a job in the industry.
There's been a real need for automotive techs in the last 5 years. Shops are kind of knocking down the door to get to us as students, as graduates.
It's a trade, so hands-on is very important. I mean, I learned the best by just using my hands, getting out and doing it. And I notice that with the students too. So we try to get them out in the lab as much as we can. We have a lot new updated equipment and tools, state-of-the-art, top-notch, including our alignment racks. We have a dyno that we got installed this year.
The chassis dyno is a machine that will measure horsepower and torque. It can also calculate things like air fuel ratios, engine coolant temperature, air fuel ratio, mass airflow readings, things that are going to be need to know information when you get in the field for diagnosing drivability concerns, lack of power concerns, anything that has to do with the engine or transmission. In 2 years, you can walk out of our program after completion with an associate's degree in hand. That gives you a leg up on other applicants out in the field that shows you are committed.
To get a better job and more opportunities, you need a degree. It's a great school. You can work in dealerships, independent shops. You can own your own shop. The job market is good right now.
I've actually been working in a shop part-time while I've been in school, and I've just lined up a new gig at an independent, and I'm excited to start with them after I graduate. And so taking cars from just an interest, a passion, to something where I'm rewarded not only with the results of my hard work, but financially, with a stable career, is really pretty awesome, very rewarding.